This is ice cream, not pasta. That's right, there's a restaurant in Germany called Eisfontanella that makes pasta ice cream. But don't worry, it actually tastes delicious. The pasta is actually vanilla ice cream. The tomato sauce is actually strawberry sauce. The parmigiano is not cheese, it's actually white chocolate. Look, whether you have pasta, ice cream, or the pasta ice cream, the one thing you can know for sure is that your diet's out the window.